think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? Steady. Gotcha. Oh, man. Are you still alive? What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay. Come on!
getting out of this room. Sorry, kid. This way.
Fucking.
Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
I never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
You all right?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way.
So close. We need to get up there.
There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Okay.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this? Get ready.
Did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
even sure she's here.
More horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck, go! No!
Shoot her now!
I just want to finish up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off.
I'm going over this way. You, check down there.
Ugh!
I go. Where'd they go? Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Not this way. How the hell do I get out of here? Here we go. Jeez. Way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
What you got?
Nothing, man. How about you?
Oh, nothing either. Keep looking.
Let's go check over there. You, go check down there.
Fuck! Spread out!
Oh, shit! Fan out! Okay?
I get trapped in here.
Hey, kid! Stop this shit and put your weapons down! You're outnumbered and outgunned! You got one shot here!
Piece of shit. Where's the exit?
Keeping you alive here.